when you have a player who scores, I think it was 24 or 25 goals last season, how can you say this player is not for the team? Was the top scorer of the team, one of the top scorers?